Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Matt.
And I'm Caitlin. We here at Facey TV would like to say congratulations to the creative music class for putting on an outstanding concert last night. It was awesome.
And your semester two timetables will be distributed today in block three. But if you have a spare block three, please check in at the office to pick up your timetable.
And all 30-level academic courses, ComTech, and InfoPro classes will be canceled tomorrow.
Student Services is looking for a reliable work experience student for blocks 1 and 2 to fill the receptionist position. Students who are interested must submit a cover letter and resume to Ms. Heumann by Tuesday, January 18th. And interviews will take place over exam week, and this position commences February 1st.
The audition music is ready for Les Miserables next semester. If you are in Musical Theater 2535 and would like a copy of the audition music, please say Mr. Frank or Mr. Enns.
There will be an after-school meeting on Wednesday, January 12th for all students attending the Spring Break Europe trip.
And a reminder to all students going to New York to please fill in the information on the website that was given to you on Friday.
Model United Nations. You have a super important but quick meeting today in Mr. Taylor's room.
And students who did not get an iFlirts form in their first block class can come pick one up in the Student Center.
Perfect. Students who ordered gradware but did not pick up it may pick them up from Ms. Wong in room 233 during any of the breaks.
There are no meetings in January for Grad Council, but meetings will resume on Wednesday, February 2nd.
And now for our athletic practices.
Our senior girls boasted a big 64-39 win over St. FX last night. Candace Hughes led the way with 20 points, while Nikki Ruptash and Alexa Clarkson each added 10. Carly LaPointe was strong with 12 rebounds, and Shayna Autry had 10 assists.
That's awesome, girls. And the junior girls basketball have a home game today at 6:15 against Sal.
The senior boys basketball pulled out a huge 70-66 win over St. FX. Cole Gunderson had a big night with 17 points and 11 rebounds. David Beard had 14 points, while Curtis Chung chipped in with 11.
Good work, boys. And the junior boys basketball, home game today at 4:45 against Sal. Get out and support our teams.
There is a football meeting today at 11:40 a.m. in room 216 for all returning players. Coach Friesen from U of A will also be presenting information.
And now for our cafeteria menu.
Recap for today. Timetables will be handed out in block three.
English Diploma Part A tomorrow.
Pick up an iFlirts.
MUN meeting today.
Facey versus Sal tonight. Come cheer on our junior teams.
Football meeting for returning players today.
And have a fantastic day, everybody.
Bye.